What's up, guys? Today we're going to go over the short fuse. Now, obviously, the short fuse is a shorter call, making it fast, loud, and responsive. So on the top end, you're going to get all the performance you expect. But then you can choke it down a little bit, and it's still got a really, really good bottom end. So when we set out to design the short fuse, I wanted to make a call that when you see geese at the distance, all the way to finish them into the hole, you only use one call, and that's the short fuse.